How are you going to transfer the image from that camera?
That's not my problem. That's Tom's problem.